Today I'm gonna teach you like how to use React router. So if you have came here, so like I'll explain in the easiest way so you can just know how to use it in just 10 minutes. So it's very easy. So let's just get started. So if you like search React router, you can just go here, npm, like it's a npm package, and you can sorry, not this one, React router DOM. So yeah, you can just go on this page, React Router DOM, and can like install it, npm install React Router DOM. Like it's very easy. And let me just go to the code. So it's like an empty code, like function, like app.js hello world is printing, and my browser is also running. You can see like it's like only hello world, nothing and in app.js src folder app.js. Like I have already done like npm start app, create React app, npx. So yeah, so everything is done. So let's just install the React router DOM. So we'll say npm install react-router-dom and we'll press enter. And now it's like installing. Now installing. Won't take long, like a second. Yeah, I think install. Now again run the app. Okay, loading. Okay, hello world. Now and now suppose we'll make like obviously you want to like use router in pages, so let me make a new folder, name it components, and make a new file. We'll make it about.js and we'll do like normal about function and we'll write here about page. We'll hit save it, then new file and we'll say home.js. again we'll do like we'll say home page, then we'll save it. Now again we'll make a new file and this time we'll make it named service page, service.js, and we'll do rfce. And we'll do service. So we have like normally made like three pages, about page, home page, service page. Okay, nothing much, like normal function service, export default service, same here, same about. So now we'll like have to show it here. So we'll like import about from components/about. Okay, now we'll copy same from like service. Now we'll just change about to service and here also about to service. Now we'll copy for the home. Like it's really easy, you just have to like don't have to like use your mind also, it's so easy. And you'll just now we have imported all the three like pages. Now we'll just after hello world, yeah, now we'll just use all the pages about home service. Now just see, it's about page, like whatever in the about page, whatever in the home page. But yeah, if we want to like let the hello world, like suppose we want to like let the hello world be written, and we want to like click on this about. If you go to slash about, like see, then about page should open, like it's opening the same thing. So now we'll use the React router DOM. So we'll say import browser router as router comma switch comma route from. Okay, so what we are doing here, we are importing browser router as router, just renaming browser router as router, then switch, then root. So now we'll wrap up the whole thing in the router. Okay, Control X. Now we have like wrapped up whole thing in the router. Now like we want about page, another page, home page, another page, services, another page. Now again we'll like wrap whole thing in switch. Just like do as it is. Okay, so now like we have like router, then switch, and whole thing is wrapped in this. Now we can check about page, it's opening about. Now if we write like nothing, then also about. If we like okay, let me try with home, then also about. So what's happening here, like bytes about every time loading. So we have like made a switch, and every time it's come and check for like first element, like what do you call it, component, and it just renders that only. So we have to like make it in the route only. So for that we'll do, let me make a home above. So see, it will show home. See, now home is above. Now see, now it's showing home. So it's coming and now not even using hello world, just wrapping up everything here. So let me just delete the hello world. So now we'll say route to, and we'll say okay, whenever someone clicks on the domain name like www.facebook.com, like the first page, so it will be like always slash, you know. And we'll say component equal to, sorry, and we'll say home. And this will be deleted. Okay, now we'll just save it. Come here and you see home page. Now whenever we like hit the standalone domain name only, so we'll get the home. But what about the about, like if we say slash about, it should open the about page. But yeah, it's opening the home page again. So same thing we'll do for the about. Control C, Control V, and here we'll write about, about, and we'll say slash about. So simple, nothing complex. Now you'll see, now home page. Now this is our home page. Now if you want to go like slash about, sorry, yeah, but again it hitting the like home page only, not about page. But we have mentioned like if we go to about, it should open the about page. So what's the thing here, like whenever router come, it checks like you have entered slash here. So it's come and checks for the slash. Okay, it find the slash. Okay, I have to go here. So it will just render the home page, like it search for the first element and just renders it. So we have to like write exact, like if we hit the same URL, then only open it. Okay, now if we don't match for the first element, just if the same name is available, then only open. Now we'll say save. Now if we hit the URL, but again it's not opening. What can you guess it? So anybody gets what's the issue? Like let me just show you. The issue is it's not two, it's path. Actually, I was all only wrong. Actually, two is used in link. I show you where two is also used. So it's path. Okay, so let me just save it. Now if we hit the like about page slash about, we'll get the about. If we hit nothing, like normal domain name, we'll get the home page. And same for the service. Now we'll just copy it. Okay, yeah. Now we'll say service and we'll say service. Now we'll just do it like this. Okay, sorry, slash service. Now this is what's so fun. So like yeah, so So suppose there is a nav bar load. Let me just make a quickly nav bar for all of these SRC new file, and we'll say nav.js, and we'll say RFCE. Yeah, we want nav bar to be always above. So we have to make like three pages. Okay. So what we do, we'll do import link from React Router DOM. Now we'll say, firstly, we need about page. We'll say link, and we'll say about page. Then we'll say, this I'm making a nav bar, normal nav bar, about page, yeah. So this will be home page. This will be about, this will be service. Okay, sorry. We'll just save it. Now here we'll just import the nav bar, import nav from component slash, where I have made nav. Okay, I made in the same folder, sorry. So we'll say import nav. Okay, yeah, so we'll just like, we'll just put here, sorry, before router, like nav. So nav will be always there, like in every page nav will be there. And you should do outsider. Okay, you should not use link outside a router. So we have to go here and in the nav bar, and we'll say import browser, same thing, router as router. No, we can like do it like this also. We can just wrap this in the router. Okay, control X, not in the switch, in the router. Now just save it. Okay, see, we'll getting home page. Okay, let me just make it little bit cleaner, and we can give some space like and NBSP. Sorry. What was like, I have just forgotten like what was used for space. Just forgotten like what was like how to give space between these things. Like let me put dash, simple three dashes. Okay, so you can just get notified. Okay, like these are like three different nav bar. So wherever page you go, nav bar will be present. Okay, we'll go hit the home page, like home page, nav bar is present. Service page, nav bar is present. But we want, like when we click here, we want to go on that particular page. Right now nothing is happening, so you can see I have like used nav bar in the router, not in the switch, in the router. Okay, before switch. So for that we can just do link, we'll say to. Now here to is used, that there was path for use. So for home page we want to go here. For link we want to go about, for so about. For service we want to go to service. Yeah, okay, let's just save it and let's just, yeah, so now we'll just click about, we go to about page, we go to service page, we go to home page. So it's so simple. So yeah, if you like the video, please like and subscribe it. That's it. Okay, thank you.